The Proficiency Report gives you insight into your team's effectiveness by programming language. We then leverage flow and skills data to give you recommendations based on your team's opportunities. Let me show you how it works with my team. First off, since I have access to both our skills product and our flow product, I'll use our new app switcher to move from skills to flow. If I navigate to the proficiency report, I can see total code commits, lines of code, and commit efficiency by each language used by my team over the past year. We found that a healthy level of efficiency is roughly 70%, a balance of refining code without getting too bogged down. If it's too high, we could probably refactor our code a little more. Too low suggests my team could be experiencing late stage changes from the business, or there might be opportunities to develop our skills. On that last point, we've also linked to data from Pluralsight Skills to help me understand the proficiency level of my team and identify where we can upskill. As with most of my reports, the data becomes more telling when we drill into a specific team. One of my teams is leveraging Scala for the first time to help us use real-time stream processing paradigms, leveraging Apache Kafka and Spark. When we first switched, we saw a lot of churn, which frankly wasn't too surprising. Outside a couple of initial commits, my team stepped back and focused on developing their skills. And now that we've jumped back in, we're seeing a huge gain in our ability to effectively leverage Scala. This shows that our investment and subsequent dip in effectiveness is starting to pay off. I can see how skills impact our ability to create new product experiences for you, our customers.